down, so I'll get off the speaker here and let you enjoy the Sea Otter.
Killer whale.
Just killer whale.
Oh yeah.
Killer whale. Yeah.
Oh, cool. Oh. Yeah. They're hunting for the.
What that baby did was she started coming this way because she must have known her brother was over here. Came over, said hi to her brother, and she
went going round and round every year. Small big fish.
Thank you.
cormorants mixed into these groups here. Actually, I have a mixture of both pelagic and the red face mixed in here. Look for that predominant red face on them. It's the telltale sign. Not obvious enough in the name. It's a little unusual. I've not seen this many red face cormorants out in the city. Does anybody recognize that guy?
Uh-huh. Look at the truck.
They'll work that air out, and it'll allow the dive easier down to those great depths. Now, these animals at one point were hunted for their fur before the textile industry had synthetic.
Bears in and along the shore, bears and deer. matter of fact, there's some rocky points of land that we're going to be passing by, and there's all these hidden away beaches in between them, and that's the place that we've often found bears. Our glimpses of the land animals is often very fleeting. So again, if you see them, make sure to point it out, because it doesn't take them long for them to step.
Yep, there it is. He's probably going to be gone a little while. So with that, I think we'll... beyond them now. Look at the corner of the island. Look at all those brown, saucy-shaped sunbathers over there. Those are the sea lions that we brought you out here to see. I guess they got cold ice. More likely this piece of ice has recently rolled over, and so it gives you more of that color. But you will also... Glaciers are retreating in the sound. Some have since stabilized. Matter of fact, a lot of the tidewater glaciers that we have went on a large retreat like this about 350 years ago, and they say Columbia was just a little bit late in going on its retreat. Now, it's kind of sad to see the glacier go as quickly as it is, but you got to remember this is just how Prince William Sound came to be thousands of years ago when the ice retreated. Will be gone tomorrow, and new ice will take its place. Just a continual cycle. Beautiful example. Look at it floating, and it has since kind of rolled to its side. That 10% rule that we use is not quite true here on the terminal moraine just because of the tidal action. They say the females don't get much more than about
the slim trim, 600 and 700 pounds. And other things that distinguish them besides their big front flippers, you can see their exposed ears just behind their eyes, big whiskers, and if you're out there, you can hear that one bellowing at the one in the water because he doesn't want them around. Let's see if he'll try and get up out of the water here.
I think it disappeared and we won't see it again for a couple weeks. Alright, what I'm going to have to do is pull up here to allow this other bus to go by, so snap those shots.
Hold on, man. I got one more.
Let's go up.
be here right now for about a month. They'll molt all the skin. You see on the ground, all that? Yeah. Almost to Russia. You see, we're right here, huh?
Yes.
The red is a male. They go... They already molted. The ones that are brown, they haven't molted yet or they're starting to molt. See, these guys will be going back to the sea very soon.